Hey guys, it's Matthew here from Hearing Tracker, and I've got a nice quick walkthrough for you today on how to pair your Costco Philips Healing hearing aids to your iPhone in three easy steps. So, pulling up my screen in front of me, let's get you started. First of all, find the Settings app on your iPhone, then scroll down to the Accessibility menu. From here, scroll down to Hearing Devices. At this point, you'll need to put your hearing aids into a pairing mode. To do this, you have two options. If you have the battery version, simply open and close the battery doors on both of your hearing aids, making sure that you have a fresh battery inside each. Alternatively, if you have the rechargeable version of these hearing aids, simply place them in the charger for 1 second and then remove them. Your name should now appear on the top of the screen alongside the model of your hearing aid. You will see an R for your right hearing aid, L for your left hearing aid, and an R plus L if you wear a pair of hearing aids. When your complete setup has appeared, click on your name and you should be prompted to pair with your setup. You'll see a single box appear if you wear a single hearing aid or two if you wear two hearing aids. Press pair and you should be connected. You should now be set up and ready to go. Make sure you hit like if this process has worked, and then make sure you subscribe by pressing this circle just here, and I'll see you in the next video.